Good morning! This video is about age problem. Come join our class. Alright class, so please get your pen and a paper. Now let's answer this age problem. I will give you time to answer. Please pause this video and take time to answer. Okay, let's read. Carol's age is thrice Daisy's age. 4 years ago, Carol's age was 4 times Daisy's age. What is Carol's age now? Alright. Okay, so please pause this video for you to have time to answer. Okay, now let's check your answer. Now, let's answer this question. Carol's age is thrice as Daisy's age. So, if this is Carol and this is Daisy, so meron tayong 4 years ago, no? So meron tayong past pala dito. So dito natin lagay yung 4 years ago, dito yung age now. No, para hindi tayo malito. Now, lagay na natin. Carol's age, so yung edad ni Carol, ito si Carol, no? Lalabas yung edad ni Carol dito, no, age now, thrice as Daisy's age, no? Kung ano ang edad ni Daisy, no, times 3 yan, lalabas yung edad ni Carol. Tama ba? Thrice of Daisy's age, lalabas yung edad ni Carol. 4 years ago, so dito naman tayo sa data ng 4 years ago, yung edad ni Carol, Carol's age, so ang edad ni Carol dito, no, was 4 times Daisy's age, no? So, ang edad dito ni Daisy, 4 times daw nito, no, lalabas ang edad naman ni Carol. So, this is 4 times. Tama. Ganun lang. Now, meron na tayong data dyan. So, mag-trial na tayo. 18. So, try natin 18. So, ang hinahanap is Carol's age now. So, ang 18 na to, ilagay natin sa edad ni Carol ngayon. So, kung ito ay 18, palitan natin ng kulay para makita, no? So, unyari ito, no, 18 yung sagot natin. Kung 18 ito, 18, no, 18, pabalik tayo kasi ang edad daw nito ay 3 times. So, pabalik tayo dito, so mag-divide tayo ng 3. No, divided by 3. So 18 divided by 3, ilan? Ilan ang sagot diyan? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 6, 18. So 6. 6 ang edad niya dito. Tama ba? So 6 minus 4 kasi 4 years old, 4 years ago, so that is 2. 2 years pa lang siya dito. So 2 times 4 kasi 4 times yung edad daw nito lalabas. So 2 times 4 that is 8. So tama ba? 18 subtract by 4 is 8. Hindi, di ba? So, hindi siya tally. Hindi siya pasok sa kondisyon. So, mali po itong 18. Hindi po yan ang tamang sagot. Di ba? O, next. Dito naman tayo sa next na ano. Na choices 36. O, natanggal natin yung ano dito. So, kung edad niya ay 36, so try natin. Kung 36 daw dito, 36 divided by 3, that is, ilan? 12, tama ba? 12 times 3, 36, correct. Now, 12 minus 4, yan kasi ng 4 years ago, so yung edad niya 12, subtract mo lang yung 4 years na ago, so that is 8, tama ba? 8 siya? No, 8 plus 4, 12. Tama, 8 sa dito, si Daisy. Now, 8 times 4, lalabas yung edad ni Carol. So, 8 times 4, 32. Tama, 32. 36 minus 4 is 32. Correct, no? Pasok din siya sa kondisyon. So, ibig sabihin, yung correct answer is 36. No, 36 yung correct answer dito. Naintindihan? So, yun na yun. Ang tamang sagot doon. So, hindi na yung 24 at 32. Kung gusto nyo malaman kung tama nga ba yung 36, o i-trial nyo rin itong 24 at 32. So, ito na yung sagot dito is 36. Alright? Okay. So, I hope you learned something. Class, please don't forget to share this video if you learned something, and please follow our page, Triple J's Tutorial PH. No, we have 978 followers na sa ngayon. Thank you so much and have a nice day. Goodbye.